Hello, my name is Jason Carroll, and this is the first production that I've been a part of with the Attleboro Community Theater. I'll be playing Bradley Bruce Benedict in the production of Done to Death. Brad is a young mystery writer. He is of the James Bond school and fancies himself intelligent and debonair, though he's a little bit nervous in front of audiences. He prefers to associate with close groups of peers. From a personal perspective, like I said, this is the first production that I've been a part of with this group, and it's been a blast. I'm looking forward to potentially working with this group again, and I hope that everybody enjoys our shows. Please come and see it.